myself Ashish of class 8A. Hi, myself Dilip from class 7A.
Hi, I'm Anya of class 8A. After conducting many surveys, we have found out that students are unable to cross the road properly. Since most of the schools are located near the main roads, they face difficulty in crossing the route. Most of the bus stops are also near the schools, due to which the traffic is more. Since the traffic is more, students hurry up to cross the road in which accidents take place. Students, when they are late, they start running on the road. And vehicles, they literally can't apply the brake suddenly. So therefore, accidents take place. So to reduce all sorts of accidents and these hurry things, we have come up with a solution in which students will be able to cross the road within a particular span of time.
To overcome this problem, we have created a solution called as school zone traffic monitoring system. The working of the model is in such a way that in this model we are going to use barricades. We are going to use barricades which would turn up at an angle of 90 degrees for 4 minutes and in this time the vehicles will move from that area and after the 4 minutes are over the barricades will come down at an angle of 180 degrees and in this time the students can cross the road easily. The interval would be half an hour before the school starts and half an hour after the school gets over.
Thank you.